everybody, it's Jay Page from over here. I got another video for you guys. This is going to be about Postmates. If you guys know me and have been watching my videos, you know that I have actually done some work with Postmates, with deliveries, basically. And that could be anything ranging from app products to food, pretty much whatever you can actually get through Postmates. So with this one, I've actually been looking through the app about a week ago, and I noticed something on the app. So as you can see, I'm actually on my phone right now. And what I noticed was, once I hit my menu button, I actually get the option to, let's see what comes up, I actually get the option to see the store items that Postmates has on their actual app. Alright, and the way I was able to see that was I go into my dashboard and scroll all the way down and go into Fleet Store. Now, the crazy thing about this is, there's a lot of things that I actually had experienced when it comes to Postmates while delivering, and realizing that there are some things that I wish that Postmates did have, but didn't think that there was a possibility, which I ultimately should have, that they were actually going to add more items to make it easier for their, for us, for people who deliver items, for people, our carriers, their carriers, rather. Alright, so there's a lot of things on here that you can actually get, and from some of these I actually did crack up about a little bit because of the way that they are. And the others I looked at and said, well, I wish I had that when I did this. So I'll go through some of the ones that really stand out with me. And if you have the app, you can actually look through this yourself. If you haven't seen that feature yet, it should be added onto it already. Even if you're, just make sure that your app is updated and it'll show up at the bottom. So as you can see, of course, they give you the Postmates card. I can definitely check that out. The Anything Bag, which is basically a bag that has, like, when you get deliveries from, like, if you go to a pizza, and they come back with their bag, this would be like that, right? And but then if you click on it, so you guys can get an idea, if you click on it, it'll actually show you what all you can actually put in the bag, too. So, from what I can see so far, it's just pizza. And then, of course, you can scroll down and get more information about the bag itself. And you can pick a size, you know, what size you want, and I'll talk about what price you pay. All right? Then, of course, what I'll do is go back. And then I could go back down here, you'll see the hot and cold bag, the deluxe backpack, which is pretty cool, I thought, when I looked at it. $65, but if you do Postmates pretty often, and even if you're doing, like, Uber or Lyft, you can, of course, pay for this, and this will help you out with your deliveries. And you can click on this image, and you can see what you can actually put inside the bag, which I think is really, really cool, because you get more accessibility, and you don't have to worry about your food being moved around too much, and everything kind of stays in place. And especially when it comes to separating orders, all right? So I think that was pretty cool. And again, same thing. You scroll down, you get a lot of information about the product. One of the things that I really wish that I would have had when I was doing Postmates heavily was this drink carrier, which basically is like it is. Like it handles your drinks. Now, with me, when I had the problem that I actually had was I had an order at one time that had like 10 or 11 drinks, but I didn't have no holder, and it was all from Starbucks. So, you know, Starbucks gives you their styrofoam holders. So I had two of those, so that's like 6 per, so that was 6 and 12. Maybe it was 13 drinks. Either way, I think I feel like it was like one more drink that I had that I actually had to carry in my hand or put in the middle of the styrofoam. I ain't gonna say it was a mess because I worked it out. I actually was able to get all those drinks to where I needed to be. And the funny thing about it, the people that actually had got those drinks from me, they were so happy that I actually was able to handle it. And ultimately gave me a really good tip. So that came down later on. But yeah, I wish this would have came in handy when I was doing it. So that way I've been able to actually hold on to all those items. But as you can see, Origin holds up to 6 beverages. But this one is only $15. So that's not bad. So you get your own thing. And of course, this is the one of the things that I actually had laughed at when I saw it was a shoulder holder. But I understand it. Shoulder holder is basically what carries your bags. Okay? So say you get a bunch of bags, alright, and you can actually flip it into your bag. You can flip the, put the holder into the handle of the bag, the holes, and now it can hold all the bags for you at one time. So that way you don't have to worry about holding it with your hand itself, that and you just put your hand kind of free, and you can just carry it over your shoulder, like this image. Or you can put it, you can have it under your, you know, hold it as if it's a purse, kind of sort, or carrying bag. And that's only $7. So it also tells you, you know, what you can do with it, those types of things. So, Of course, you can get your display, and you can get your shirt, you can get your hat. Now, one of the things that I was thinking about when I saw this was that this idea is pretty fucking cool, to be honest. Postmates actually should have been doing this, but I'm glad that they're doing it now, because it is getting more prominent and getting more used. And even though we have places like DoorDash and Grubhub, ultimately, Postmates, Uber Eats are usually like your best bet when it comes to really getting food delivered. Only because, for me personally, I haven't had any issues when it comes to that. Especially when it comes to my vegan options. As you guys know, I am a vegan eater. So, this helps me out a lot when it comes to that. But then, I also think about it as a business owner, that you can go this route, and you can do these types of things. But you can also, if you are in the delivery business and you want to stand out and brand yourself, you can do the same thing, but having the same items, but with your logo on. Now, it'd be definitely something that would be totally up to you if you wanted to branch off and not be just stick with Postmates or stick with Grubhub, and you wanted to do your own company, and not say in competition with, but maybe something local. You know, maybe something in your area. Maybe something specifically for vegan eaters. It's just anything that would make it different. But nowadays, it doesn't have to be something completely off the wall. It can just be a portion of what's already going on and just expanding that. So you have your different options as far as what you can do. And when it comes to that, and I'm just thinking about, of course, branding. And you can also find several different sites, many different sites even, that you can actually use so that way you can brand your items. And I will see if I can go through some right quick with you all. So there are some sites that you can actually go to. Now, if you just search current logo on items, you'll find a bunch of different links that you can get. Me personally, I've used Printful in the past, and Vistaprint are really good. Some of these might not be for delivery alone, but they'll give you a variety of different things you could actually use. But it's great for branding. I like a lot of these, especially the backpack. You can do something that's completely over the backpack or around the backpack. Same thing with sweatshirts and these hoodies. That you actually are not limited. Same thing with all over shirts. You can get your skirts, dresses, aprons, all that different type of things. Or you can go to someplace like Fort Imprint, which is basically the same thing, but it has a lot more options that you can use, like your bags, you got your cups. And this is, of course, for branding. So some people might not necessarily know about these, but these are great when it comes to getting your brand out there to be something as prominent and as well-known as Postmates. So it doesn't have to be something that's just like Postmates. It can be your own thing, and you can go through all these lists and see what works best for you. So this is just something I thought about when I saw those products, and I was like, it's a really good idea. And Postmates is going to make a lot of money because people are really using Postmates when it comes to that. And actually, I'm in a bunch of Postmates groups on Facebook, and it's crazy how invested people really are when it comes to them getting their deliveries out to the people on time, giving them a perfect service, or including certain items inside the bags that they are delivering, so that way people can see that, hey, I put a little more effort into your delivery, and I want you to enjoy your service and to have a great day, you know, and to do it with a smile, and then overall see that price or the income come in, as far as tips, because at the end of the day, the money is the tips. That's where you're making your money at, is the tips. So if you give us a great service, you include some mints, you include a pen, you include a card, a business card, something that lets them know, like, hey, you know, this has much more value than just what's in your delivery, then it can go a long way. So, like I said, there's a lot of different options you can choose from, and definitely something you can think about trying out for yourself. So, if you have any questions about this, or want some more information about how you can do about branding yourself, then let me know, because as you guys know, I'm also a graphic designer, but I'm also shifting the way I'm going to be working that business as well. So, but ultimately, this is my video for Postmates, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you got some information about it. And on that note, I'll definitely catch you guys on the next one, and I will see you guys later. All right.